escaped. Can you see if I'm live? He's gonna climb out the window. Are we live? Are we here?
I have to watch an ad first.
I don't know. Wow. Just as terrifying. Just as terrifying as the first time. Hello, laptop. How you doing today? No, I think there's actually people behind it. Behind the screen, there are people. I can see there are viewers. Wow. So, is that me moving? Yeah, that's me moving. Hey, sweet people. Can you see me? Wave from the comments if you can see me. Frances, she can see me, I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, yep. All the way from Hungary, wow. Was? Nice to see you. Someone's asking what the fuck is happening, laughing my ass off. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. I think we're just live on YouTube. Isn't that what's happening? I have to say, internet. How do you say that in English? Brian Winton, my manager. Oh. That's my manager. I'm working right now, Brian. Come on. I'm trying to sell the arts here. I'm sell the arts here. Internet is being a little funky today, so if I freeze, that's just what happens, you know? It's just sometimes that happens in real life for me too. I go down to the kitchen because I was gonna get a cup of coffee, but on the way I just take something out of the freezer to thaw, and then I thought I did my thing and my brain just stops. Like right now. Wow, okay. I have some people here, and I have to say, there have been so many requests on this email. There's over 2,000 emails. So I've been sitting and just trying to read, and I've been on Spotify and just listening to songs, and just like, God, I wish I'd rehearsed more because I've been listening to music because I turn on a song. It's a great request, and I just get excited, and I go down rabbit holes of listening to that band and that band and that band, but naturally, I can't play all those 2,000 songs and plus because, oh yeah, cool. Now the church is ringing. I'm not going to play that. But I can't just keep on. I have requests enough to do this for a long time, and we might be here for a while. And I should play a song though. I think is it William. William, did you request it? And I was going to play it. Where did I find? Yes, William Stewart. You wanted me to play the song. I was very happy you wanted me to play this song. I'm sorry, Mads. It's been a messed up week. Well, but you're happy you're here. Well, I'm happy you're here, Mads. I'm gonna play you a song. I'm gonna dedicate this to you as well. It's a love song. You're rolling, Fran, right? Yeah. The lonesome Texas sun was setting low, and in the rearview mirror I watch her go. I can still see the wind in her golden hair. I close my eyes for a moment, I'm still here. The bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. Like the stars that fill the midnight sky, her memory fills my mind. Where did I go wrong? Did I wait too long? Can I make it right? The bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. Another town, another hotel room, another dream that ended way too soon. Left me lonely way before the dawn. Sure. searching for the strength to carry on. The bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. Like the stars that fill the midnight sky, her memory fills my mind. Where did I go wrong? Did I wait too long? Or can I make it, can I make it right? The bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. Price. But I can't forget the tears in her blue eyes. Oh, the bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. Like the stars that fill the midnight sky, her memory fills my mind. Where did I go wrong? Did I wait too long? Or can I make it right? Stars in Texas are haunting me tonight. Thank you for listening. That was The Bluest Eyes in Texas by the, was it 80s, I think? Restless Heart, the band Restless Heart. But I heard it from Swede. Before I knew that it was a Restless Heart song. It's from a Camp album that was maybe like 2001 or something. It was Nina Passion and Nathan Larson. Nina Passion from the Cardigans. You know, love me, say that you love. They covered that, and I thought it was amazing, and I still think it is amazing. The Bluest Eyes in Texas. You know what? Now I'm going to play an artist. A lot of people have requested, and I'm happy about that because he's a dear friend and a big inspiration for myself. And some of you have requested this exact song. It's Evan Cutler Waddles and Johan Tunong and Alexander Wallner. I'm just guessing what name is Swedish and which one is not Swedish here, but... Thank you for requesting this, because I found an electric guitar. I found this electric guitar on the internet. On the internet, just because I wasn't looking, but someone was just selling it for way too cheap on Reverb, and I just had to buy it. I'll talk. See, but I don't have an amp. I don't have an amp. So I'm gonna see if this works. Come on, try this Bluetooth speaker on. Oh, that's the sound. I have this guitar running through my sampler to EQ out some of the frequencies that makes this speaker die. And then there's a little Vox amp plug on there. Makes noise, that's great. I'm gonna talk after the song why this person and why this guitar, they're connected, why they're important to me. So I have the lyrics down here. Like the wandering ghost for a harbor, like the ground beneath the snow for springtime, like the believer for something to believe in, like the drifting castaway for a shoreline. I waited for you all the way through, all the way down the line. I waited for you. I waited for you all the way through, all the way down the line. I waited for you. Oh, I burned out my eyes on the horizon. Sun ups in the east, sound us in the west. I watched them all for just one reason. Sun came up or down, I couldn't care less. I waited for you all the way through and all the way down the line. I waited for you. I waited for you all the way through and all the way down the line. I waited for you. I waited for you all the way through and all the way down the line. I waited for you. Oh, I waited for you all the way through and all the way down the line. I waited. Oh, God, I love that song. That was I Waited For You with Daniel Norgren, or Daniel Norgren, if you want to speak American. He's from Sweden. He's from Sweden, and he's amazing. He's releasing amazing record after amazing record, and he's also, I've probably talked about him before, but He's like a spiritual inspiration too. He's so great. And we toured together in like 2012, 13. He came on my tours and opened up for me, and he played a guitar that's almost identical to this, but it was the single cut version, so it doesn't have this horn. It's just like this. Other than that, it's the same exact guitar. And I was just like watching him night after night, and like, when he plays and sings, it sounds so amazing. But I only had that one guitar, and sometimes he broke a string and he changed the string on stage, and I was watching that and was impressed. But then after that tour, I was in a guitar store, and I found an identical guitar, although it was brown. It was the same guitar, but it was brown. And I bought it, and I'm like, yes, I have the same guitar. I can go home, and I can finally sound like Daniel now. And it's like, and it was an amazing guitar. It's like it's a cheapo guitar from the 60s, but they made it cheapo in the right way. These pickups are amazing. But I went home and I played it, and like, but I had this like nagging thought, this nagging feeling that, like, I should not have this guitar because Daniel does not have a backup. So, and my friend was working on Daniel's crew, and they were going on a tour, so I just sent it with my friend. I gave it to Daniel. That being said, I've never seen a picture of him playing the brown one, because I don't know. He's one with his guitar. But then I was out on Reverb, and I found this, and a little overpriced, many of them, but then this guy in Rhode Island just sold this like super cheap, so like, of course I just need to buy the Daniel guitar, so I did, and it's here. Don't have an amp, but who cares? You start to realize what's important, like, in these crazy times, and it's not things, it's friends. Friends are important. Thank you for listening. A lot of people have requested this next song I'm gonna play. Wow. I'm just gonna do first names. You guys know who you are because it's gonna take a while. So this is requested by Emil, Kata, and Brett, and Drew, and Alexander, and Benjamin, and Sam, and Eugene, and James, and James again, and Sandy, and Paul, Sierra, Griffin, Elliot, Nina, Jocelyn, and Hugo. Hugo. Yeah. You guys want to hear the song. And I'm so excited that I was just, wow. A lot of people know this song. I haven't thought about this song in a while. Such a great song. Catch a boat to England, baby, maybe to Spain. Wherever I have gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I have gone, the blues are all the same. Send out for whiskey, baby, send out for gin. Me and room service, honey, me and room service, babe, me and room service. We're living a life of sin. When I'm not drinking, baby, you're on my mind. When I'm not sleeping, honey. When I'm not sleeping, mama. When I'm not sleeping, all you know, you find me crying. Try another city, baby, try another town. Wherever I've gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I have gone, the blues come following down. Oh, living is a gamble, baby, loving's much the same. Wherever I have played, wherever I throw them dice, wherever I have played, the blues run the game. Maybe tomorrow, honey, someplace down the line, I wake up older, so much older, mama. Wake up older and I'll just stop all my crying. Catch a boat to England, baby, maybe to Spain. Wherever I have gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I have gone, the blues are all the same. Thank you, Daniel Guitar. Wow. Turn that off. Thank you for listening, sweet people. Yes, that was Blues Run the Game, Jackson C. Frank. That's just a magical piece of music that is out there. I guess it's from the 70s or something. Maybe recorded in the 70s. I think Nick Drake covered that. Pretty sure. Okay, yeah, oh wow. You know what, buddies? Fran is here. My assistant Fran is here. And if you look below this video, there's a link because now you can actually buy the Fran mug. Look at that. Look at that. Francis. You can go in. You can actually go in and we actually just designed it. So you can go in and pre-order it, and we're making it right now. So you will have it hopefully pretty soon. And we can drink from the Fran mug. Fran, this is from 2012. How old are you now, Fran?
I'm 22. She's...
You're 15?
Yeah.
You're 15. Yeah, this is 15-year-old Fran, and you're 22 now. Did you ever think that, like, just you thought life went on just as normal, and then all of a sudden, like, 15-year-old Fran just, like, comes back into the world. And just... Buy a Fran mug, because... That is what, yeah. So, yeah, I'm going to be here for a while, but then I'm going to, maybe one day I'll be out in the world again. I'm just going to bring my Fran mug, because I'm realizing what's important right now is that I have you over there. I don't really care that I just can't buy things on Amazon showing up the next day, or that I could eat anything I want from any restaurant right now. I mean, those are great things for people working there, but like realizing what's really important is friends. Fran is my friend. I have her on a mug, so I actually don't need you anymore, Fran. I have the mug now.
I'll just go now.
Yeah. I'm gonna play some more music. Wow. I'm gonna play a request I thought I wouldn't see, and what do I know? What do I think? But then I had this request by two people, and just like emotional emo Christian from the 90s, just like, wow, yes. So Tana Mobs and Tim Lane requested this. God knows this is a hard song to cover because it just has such a vibe in the recording, but I'm gonna try. That's what we're here for, right? Just to try. Of course I decided to play on the banjo. It's like 6/8 time.
To you, strange.
wish you never knew. I think it's strange you never knew. Hi, you're listening to 90s Indie on WPXUXM.org. Thank you for listening. That was Fade Into You with Mazzy Star. Wow, what a song. Sorry for slaughtering it on the banjo. Wow. Ah. How you guys doing? Yeah. Thanks for the answer, Francis. Are you chatting with people in the?
Chatting.
Good job.
I'm
good job,
Francis.
Yeah, she is friendly. She's also firm with rules. Yeah. I wish I could play Little Eyes with Ed Askew, but my tipple is still being in New York City, being fixed. Oh wow. LOL. Mazzy Star on banjo sounds so strange. Well, what's not strange now, you know? What am I playing now? Oh wow! I'm gonna keep the banjo. Because, you know, did anyone request this song, actually, or did I just make this up in my head because I really wanted to play it? Charlie Harrington to my rescue. Thank you. Wait, I got a text. I got a text from Jay Sweet. It was the Newport Folk Festival. Saying some nice things. Hey, Jay. Weird times for banjos, right? I'm gonna put it in the camera so it looks like a long neck, so it looks like Pete Seeger's. Love you, Jay. I'm gonna take the capo off, and this capo, this banjo is now, for people who are interested, this is tuned in the double C tuning, but it's tuned down a whole step to B flat. Because why not? No, it's just, it's been a funky week, so voices actually worse than a standard bad, so I'm lying. It's not in B flat. It's in B. Or age, as we say in Europe. I should take this down. And then I do that thing again where I put the drum string in the third, so it would be an E if we were in C. And now it's an E flat. You guys having fun yet listening to this bullshit? No. Was it Charlie?
Charlie Harrington.
Oh, my friend Marcus Lemke. Spelar du något med Eddie Medusa? No. Not today. Not today, Marcus. Friends. I love friends. I don't know you, Charlie Harrington. But I'm gonna play you this song. Because it's one of my favorite songs. It was my friend Timothy Showalter that actually showed me the 90s catalog of this amazing artist. To play faster. We had to dance a foot apart, and they hawk at us from the sidelines, holding their rulers without a heart. And so with just one touch of our fingers, I could make our circuit re-explode. All I ever wanted was just to come in from the cold. Coming from the cold. So young, coming. so anxious to achieve. We hope the world held promise for a slave to liberty. Freely I slaved away for something better. I was bought and sold, and all I ever wanted was just a coming from the cold. Coming, coming, coming from the cold. I feel your legs under the table, leaning into mine. I feel renewed, I feel renewed, I feel disabled by these bonfires in my spine. And I don't know who the arsonist was. This incendiary soul, all I ever wanted was just to come and find. Coming, coming, coming from the cold. You were too warm. Coming, coming, coming from the cold. When I thought life had some meaning, then I thought I had some choice, and I made some value judgments in a self-important voice. Joni, just those lines. But then absurdity came over me, and I longed to lose control. All I ever wanted was just to come in from the cold. Coming, coming, coming from the cold. You were so coming from the cold. Ooh. Coming, coming, coming from the cold. That was Coming from the Cold with Joni Mitchell. I'm just going to play Joni Mitchell every week. It's from this, from the album Night Ride Home. Are we doing okay, Franny?
We are great.
Good. Good job, Fran. You're doing good. Yeah, I had to. I have the lyrics down here because if I know this song, she writes. There's so many words, so many words. I even take some out, some verses out. Wow, I'm gonna play these songs. Wow, Frank, can you top this up because I do need it for this. You're gonna see some Swedish dude play bar chords. And if you've followed me at all, so you know I have avoided them like the what we can't talk about right now. But let's see if it works. I'm so happy for these requests, and there was so many different requests for this band to play, and so I'm just gonna play like a little medley of a couple of songs from this band because it's Pari, Adriel, Asher, Jacob, Alexander, Shia, TW, Mikey, Martin, Joe, Katarina, Cheryl, Herbert, Sam, Peter, Brooke, Christina, Nico, Lenny, Ryman, Courtney, Casey, Carla, Dominic, and Edgar wanted me to play something from this band, so it's gonna, well, it's been a week, I need this, thank you for requesting this song, thank you for listening, are you guys still here? Well, there's so many people here, wow. Like, miss the target.
two-headed boy. All floating in glass. The sun as it passed now is blacker than black. I can hear as you tap on your jar. Sunday shoes and bends round the room to accordion keys with a needle that sings in your heart. Place that is circling all around the sun. What a beautiful dream that could flash on the screen in the blink of an eye and be gone from me. Soft and sweet, let me hold it close and keep it here with me. What a beauty, and one day we will die and our ashes will fly from the aeroplane over the sea. But for now we are young, let's lay in the sun and count every beautiful thing we'll see. Love to be in the arms of all I'm keeping here with. What a curious life I've found here tonight. There's music that sounds from the street. There are lights in the clouds and there's ghosts all around. Hear a voice as it's rolling and ringing through me. Soft and sweet, have an old soul bend and reach above the tree. But now we keep where we don't know. All secrets sleeps in winter clothes with one you loved so long ago. Now he don't even know your name. When you were young, you were the king of carrot flowers. Towered tumbling through the trees in holy rattlesnakes that fell all around your feet. Your mom would stick a fork right into daddy's shoulder and dad would throw the garbage all across the floor as we would lay and learn what each other bodies were for. This is the room one afternoon I knew I could love you. And from above you how I sank into your soul. Into that secret place where no one dares to go. Your mom would drink until she was no longer speaking. And dad would dream of all the different ways to die, each one a little more than he could dare to try.
Oh! I haven't played a Neutral Milk Hotel song in a long time. That was Neutral Milk Hotel. What an amazing... Jeff Magnum, what a great band. The songs were Two-Headed Boy, In an Airplane Over the Sea, and King of Carrot Flowers. Thank you for listening. And then I got this request for this band that I'm a really big fan of, and where the album that this song is from is one of my favorites. It's just, but there was a request for some other, I figured out I can actually do this song. I can do this song, because they're like, I can't play that band's song, because but I can do this song, and I can do it country. So you know what, Dale Brown, I'm gonna play this song. Got a little soul, the world is a cold, cold place to be. Want a little warmth, but who's gonna save a little warmth for me? Ah, we know the fire waits, unbelievers and all of the sinners the same. Girl, you and I will die, unbelievers all. Bound to the tracks of the train. If I'm born again, I know that the world will disagree. Want a little grace, but who's gonna save a little grace for me? We know the fire waits on believers, and all other sinners the same. Oh, girl, you and I will die, unbelievers bound to the tracks of the train. I'm not excited, but should I be? Is this the fate that half of the world has planned for me? Sea, but what holy water contains a little drop for me? See the sun go down, it's going on down, and the night is deep. Want a little light, but who's gonna save a little light for me? Know the fire awaits unbelievers, all of the sinners the same. Girl, you and I will die, unbelievers bound to the tracks of the train. I'm not excited, but should I be? Is this the fate that half of the world is planned for me? I know I love you, you love the sea, but what holy water contains a little drop for me? That was Unbelievers with Vampire Weekend. Vampire City. I love that album so much. And some people requested Yahey, which is my favorite song. I just couldn't see myself. It's just, it's so. Oh,
Father, I don't love you. I could never love you. I love anything. There's a da 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 da. Machine, but I can't help but feel.
I'm gonna learn how to play that on the guitar. It's a great song. Thank you for listening. Guitar tuning It's actually almost, it's my almost standard. This is almost standard. It's when I play in G, I tune the thin E string to D. So I don't have to mess with the little finger down here. Like, but who want to do that? Then you can just... But other than that, most of this show today, if you can call it a show, is in on the other guitars, and it's in D tuning. I'm going to tune this guitar to the D tuning now. From last week, it was almost all the C tuning. It's something has happened, so it's a step up, and it's, I don't know. It's been a week, so just like the D major tuning, it's just like it's just comfort. I'm gonna show. I mean, just like it's right here. It's a go down. So the Daniel song and Blues Are on the Game and Blues Dies in Texas, we're all in this detuning because there's something about it's something that's comforting. I don't know. Talking about comfort, I should water the plants. So I know. I promise. Every show, I should water the Bluetooth speaker. Because it sounds like lush and moist. They're doing okay. They're not sad this week, but they've been a little anxious this week, for sure, because just like I am, they're actually foreign plants. They're foreign plants here on temporarily work visas. And it was just like a crazy week because there was a lot of big words flying around about visas and immigration and stuff, and they got a little anxious. It's starting to look that it's gonna be okay, but they told me they're not here to take jobs from American plants. They just think they put this like this. They took their own like little twist on being a plant and brought it here, and they want to. They come here and they actually make American jobs because they need a lot of help from American workers. They need a lot of people to water them and to make them look good and to do their like business management and like to bring them soil. So I feel you, buddies. It's been a tough week, but it's just a little unsettling being a foreign plant when people start talk like that. But it's all gonna be good because these plants are actually they're white privileged plants, and they're men. All of them are men, so they're gonna be fine. But we do, me and the plants, we do tune our guitar to open D because it's very comforting. I'm gonna play a song with one of my favorite bands. This might be my favorite band. They released a record this year or last year, I don't know. Remember years, I don't know what years are anymore. But Avi Goldschmidt, he requested this song, and I'm gonna play it even though I can't really play it because I respect these guys so much.
Thank you.
the summer, my Annie passed me by. I knew her love was changing by the roving of her eyes. The roving of her eyes. I knew her love was changing by the roving of her eyes. The roving, oh, the roving of her eyes. I knew her love was changing by the roving of her eyes. Later in the summer, with a bottle in my hand, saying, drink with me, my Annie, for our love is at an end. I go down to the water when everyone's asleep. Oh, and I think of loving Annie wherever she may be. The roving of her eye, I knew her love was changing by the roving of her eye.
That was The Roving by the band Bonnie Light Horseman. And if you haven't heard that album yet, Bonnie Light Horseman by Bonnie Light Horseman, you should check it out. It's just, it's a fantastic album. And Anais Mitchell sings that. I was just trying to channel my inner Anais right now. I miss you, buddy. Where are you? Out there. Wow. This is over. I'm gonna bug the hell out of you for us to sing together. Bonnie Light Horseman. Bonnie Light Horseman and detuning.
What was it?
The what?
Oh, I thought something broke.
No, it doesn't break. I had this little fancy tray here with all the goodies for playing guitar. It's like picks. There's also a banjo mute in here. When I get tired of myself, I just put the banjo. You can put it on the banjo. So it makes the banjo tired. But you can also just like insert into your ear and you push it in, and all your thoughts go silent. I'm gonna cover a song that you should not cover. One should not. But people requested it. It's been one of the most important songs of my little life. Written by a good friend of mine that I've been going on about. He just wrote a perfect song. And you can play it in detune. You can see who requested it. Oh no, I have text here. Is something wrong? Lauren from my management asked if we can buy Fran mugs for the office when the office is opening. And of course you should do that. I'm just going to switch out all my mugs for Fran mugs. Imagine having like 12 of these. I know where this is going to end. I'm just going to put them out on the table. I'm just going to have conversations with my Fran mugs. Okay, I requested to hear this. To hear the song that I'm gonna. Oh wow, a lot of people want to hear it. Parker Irving. Fernando Aguilar, Drew Johnson. Sorry for botching your names, but Katera Berent, Ethan, Oscar Goodwin, Michel Drent, Aaron Carlon, Frank Heinen, and Nick Finio wanted to hear this song. God, I want to hear the song every day. If you know this song when I started playing it, like imagine the first time you heard this song, because for me it was just like with some other songs I'm gonna play later, but like the first time I heard it, like what and how the world just opens up and you feel this like this rush, and I felt this a lot this week going through your request and just like putting all these songs, and I get back to the moment where I heard it the first time and that amazing feeling of a song where it's just like you get sad and you get happy at the same time, feel strong and you feel like just let shit happen. This is when I heard the song, and it's just like, and still to this day I can't put it on because I'm super emotional. It's just, you know what song that is? I'm just gonna get this one.
Lost.
backs with your racks and stacks your load. In the back with your racks and your stacks your load. In the back with your racks and your stack and your load. This is not the sound of new man. Oh, crispy realization. It's the sound of me unlocking and you lift away. Your love will be safe with me.
Hi, this is Christian Masson. You're listening to the best of the best songs, and that was you just heard Restacks with Bon Iver. Justin, you asshole. How'd you do that? I love you. I'm singing now. Ooh! Get to play some more electric guitar. Taylor Swaim requested this song. It's a very important song to me. Have you heard that word before? I would drive you nuts if you spent time with me because I would tell you about my favorite song over and over and they'll all be different. I'm gonna turn on my Bluetooth speaker. Boop, boop, boop. I'm gonna turn up the volume. Are we still good? Why has the little battery thing in this died? Come on. Oh, it has. It has. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Well,
my amp setup. I think there are batteries. I think there are batteries in this world. Wait, I'll be right there. I'll be right there. I just need to change batteries.
Oh, I found a synthesizer. Christian has no... He can't focus on one thing. Ooh. Ooh. Yes.
Only fools rush in. You know I can't help falling in love with you.
That was not what I was supposed to do. A bag of batteries. See if we can get the electricity going again. This little bugger.
We need to put the noise back into the electric guitar. This is how you do it. You can practice for your whole life, but if you don't put batteries in, it's for nothing. Oh, yeah, there's a light. Can you see it?
That means we have electricity going.
Bluetooth speaker, are you with me?
Woo-hoo-hoo, it sounds. And now we just need to retune this thing. Because it's in that comfortable detuning, but... And I'm going to, when the world happens again, I'm going to change the tuners on this. Because the open tunings and a vibrato and... Not so good tuners, or it's gonna take a while. Bear with me. Thank you for your patience. I'm trying to take us all the way back to standard tuning. Taylor Swim asked me if I can play a Ron Sexsmith song. I know one.
What are you made of? What are you so afraid of? Could it be three simple words? Oh, the fear of being overheard. What's wrong? Let them in on your secret heart. Secret heart. Why so mysterious? Why so secret? Why so serious? Maybe you're just acting tough. Maybe you're just not man enough. What's wrong? Let them in on your secret heart. It's the very secret that you're trying to reveal. Same one that you're trying to conceal. Oh, tell them how you feel. Secret heart, come out and share it. This loneliness, few can bear it. Could it have something to do with admitting that you just can't go through it alone? Let her in on your secret. What's wrong? Let her in on your secret heart. Let her in on your secret heart.
That was Secret Heart by Ron Sexsmith. But I found that song through Feist, because Feist covered it. And I saw it. I hope it's still on YouTube. It has to be on YouTube. Everything is on YouTube forever, right? There's a video of Feist playing, covering this in Paris, ages ago. She's playing a red Guild guitar. Yeah, a Guild semi-hollow guitar, and she's wearing all white, and she's playing that, and I saw that. It was really early in my career, and it's like, I probably told the story many times before. And I just like, I want to be that badass. Woo. Thank you for working, iHome. What if this becomes a thing that, like, Bluetooth speakers, and like in 20 years, there would be like, we will talk about like vintage Bluetooth speakers, which sounds the best. They'll be really pricey on eBay. It was like, it has to be the first firmware. When Alexa was still young or something. That's gear talk, nerd talk. Oh, wow. They only have one song left. What time is it? What? Two, yes. Because I don't need the lyrics for the next one. For the next one, I always don't need the lyrics because I know it. I'm gonna keep on playing that guitar. What are you guys doing?
They're wondering.
What?
We should make a playlist of the songs.
We should make a playlist of the songs.
Share it so that they can listen to it.
Yes. That would be great. We should do that. How do we do that? You can do that, right, Fran? Yeah? That would be amazing. Yeah, we should make playlists from all these. And also, in your requests, sometimes there are songs that I have actually covered in just the recent live streams, and they're still up. They're still up on YouTube. So you can... And we're going to... I'm not sure if that is a thing, but I hope... If not, we'll make it happen. So the set list from the live streams will live just below, so you don't have to like search through them. I'm gonna say it. I played Håkan Hellström last week. I'm not gonna sing anything in Swedish this week because it just makes me really homesick. It's honest. Yeah, I went down a rabbit hole last week, and I'm still in the rabbit hole. there's a website. Musikverket.se, Svenskt Visarkiv, where you have all the field recordings from old folk music, and kind of like what Alan Lomax did here in America. People have been doing that in Sweden, and you can just look at the 50,000 recordings of Swedish folk music, and I've just been like listening to that, listening to old women being interviewed in retirement homes in the 60s and talking about life, and then just singing amazing songs, and I've been putting them into my sampler and messing them up. And Erik Sahlström, the nyckelharpa, key harp player, I've been going down that rabbit hole, but next week there might be some Swedish again. Jag ger dig min morgon, återigen gry dagen vid din blick och skugga. Du, jag ger dig min morgon, jag ger dig min dag. That was a snippet of that, Jose Gonzalez. How do you play a Jose Gonzalez song, you know? I bet Jose, he just, when he writes a new song, he just puts his guitar upside down in a really dark room. Are we rolling? Yeah, there's some. That's just my brain. And he just walks in there, and he reinvents the guitar every time. But we're a little frozen. Yeah. It's gonna come back. We're just gonna hang out. I'm gonna grab my guitar for while it's... It happens. Yeah, there's a lag. I know. There's a lag. It's the internet. Internet and my computer. I've ordered a new computer. That's gonna come soon. I feel bad for ordering things. I've tried to very few things I've ordered, and I know we need to keep the UPS guy in business, but it's also I feel for him having to drive around, so every time I come back, but it's for my job. But actually, this computer is not doing really well, so... Are we back? We're back online? On the lines? Let's see if there's... I'm gonna move my capo. It's better now. Thank you, Sunisa. Sunisa P? Is that your name? Thank you. Lag seems to have vanished. Yay, thank you, Mike. Thank you, Mike.
We can't leave the house, so no complain on the lag.
No, I'm not going. I'm just gonna sit here. Also, I'm going to say that I'm going to try to do more actual recordings of these covers that I've been doing and put them up on the Bandcamp, so you might, because If you go now, I have the Wilco cover I did. It's up on Bandcamp, and you can listen to it, and like you can pay some money for it if you want to, and that would go to the Newport Folk Festival Relief Fund to help out some musicians that, you know, we don't have a job. We're basically internet people now, but I'm longing for the day when I'm in Newport, Rhode Island again. What an amazing place, and they're doing amazing things for us. So thank you Newport. So if you buy those songs on Bandcamp, they'll support some cool bands. Stingers. I'll do that.
I've been out walking. I don't do too much talking these days. These days I seem to think a lot about all these things that I forgot to do, and all the times I had the chance to. Well, I've stopped my rambling. I don't do too much gambling these days. These days I seem to think about how all these changes came about my ways. Oh, I wonder if I'd see another highway. Well, I had a lover. I don't think I risk another these days. These days. And if I seem to be afraid to live the life that I have made in song, well, it's just that I've been losing for so long. I sit on cornerstones and count the time in quarter tones to 10. Please don't confront me with my failures. I had not forgotten them.
Thank you for listening. That was These Days, written by Jackson Brown. It came into my life through Nico that also sang with the Velvet Underground. I was a massive Velvet Underground fan. I was 18. Borrowing CDs from my, I'm gonna go into being nostalgic or sentimental, but just, I wanted to be Lou Reed so bad. I'm gonna sing one more song. Yeah, and there was people requesting that.
Yes.
Oh my God! So a lot of people wanted to hear that. And it was requested by Adriana, Michael, Patrick, Tanya, Connor, Liani, James, Carl, Richard, John, Steph, Tom, Kelsey, Ethan, Leo, Chris, Sylvia, and Greg. I don't know who Greg is, but thank you, Greg. Kristen, Izzy, Richard, Nicholas, Sam, Leif, Don, Dan, Stephanie, Rebecca, and Jake. Thank you, guys. It's a great song. And I'm gonna play one more song. I'm gonna play one more song, and I'll just be back here. I'll just be back here next week. I have requests to take me through a long time. Know how grateful I am for you guys. This is, you know. Any more David Bazan covers? Next week. Next week. I love David Bazan. But I'm gonna end with a song that I have covered before in a very normal situation. I did it on TV, on Swedish TV. And Kalman Hilkert and Nicholas Gardemark, Dan Östgren, Andreas, and Alex Lundbord have requested me to play this song that I actually think is one of the most well-written songs ever. And then I was like, I love this song. So I saw that Tobias Gesso Jr. was one of the songwriters for this, one of the two songwriters. You're going to figure out who the other songwriter is really soon, but like Tobias Gesso Jr., that record that he released, I don't know, it was a long time ago. That was, wow. And of course, I'm going to play it on the banjo. Let's see if it works. Actually, sorry if it, I mean, I know someone said you're not going anywhere. I got so
Hank, stay with me. Stay with me. Oh, the battery fell out. Still here.
Still here. I got so excited about one of the songs that I kind of lost a nail. This is the embarrassing thing about being a guitar idiot. I've been starting to try to do this thing where I put like the minimal amount of glue on here so it won't get into my body. Yeah, my finger just fell off and I just glued it right back. What are you guys saying? Saw Tobias Gesso Jr. wandering around the supermarket in Silver Lake last summer. That is an amazing song title. I'm gonna write that song. Saw Tobias Gesso Jr. walking around the supermarket in Silver Lake last summer. That's gonna be a great song. Thank you, Kirsten Holman. It's my pleasure, really. That's what keeps me going. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I think it's there. I glued my finger back. Anyone want a set list? No, I'm gonna unwrinkle those and actually keep them in my little songbook. This is the amazing song. If I'm in a car and this song comes on, I will just, Fran, you were in a car with me recently when this song came on, right? It came on magically. Yes. It came on magically with me putting it on. Yeah. I yell it out.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move.
Cause everybody here is watching you. Cause you feel like home, you're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, could I have a moment before I go? Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old, it made us restless. It was just like a movie, just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears. Nobody told me that you've been here. And I swear you moved overseas. That's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, you still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized it was sad of getting old and made us restless. Just like a movie, it's just like a song. We were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there. To when you were there. And a part of me keeps holding on, just in case it hasn't gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us restless. God, I'm so mad I'm getting old, it makes me reckless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song when we were young.
That was When We Were Young by Adele. Written by Adele and Tobias Joseph Jr. Wow. I wonder how Adele... Where are you, Adele? That's all I could practice for this week. I have a bag of batteries. I have more batteries for my guitar rig. And I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be back here. I'm gonna be back here next week. Let's play. By Fran Mug, they're magical. And when you pick up the Fran Mug, you and I pick up the Fran Mug, we're in the same place. Remembering that friends are the only thing we need. Thank you so much, sweethearts. This will live up on YouTube. Stay strong out there. Send your friends a text. Give them a call. I love you so much. I'm going to end the stream right now. But I'll be here. Call me. I love you. Goodbye.